I always say that your interview starts even before you have uttered a word in interview. You are being evaluated continuously, even if you are not giving answer to any question. And your interview still continues till the time you have left the room. In all these three instances, only one thing is common, that you are being evaluated on the basis of your behavioral aspect. So behavioral aspect is one of the most important aspects of UPSC interview, which you need to master.